Rated M for mature.
Hey, what's up? I'm Brian Hayes, one of the producers on Fight Night Champion. I'm here today to give you a quick tutorial on how to do one of the most important things in boxing, punch the other guy in the face. Full spectrum punch control allows you to use the right stick to throw punches. Flicking the stick to the left will throw punches with your left hand. Flicking the stick to the right will throw punches with your right hand. When you flick the stick at different angles, the boxer will throw different punches. Flicking the stick upwards will throw straight punches. Flicking the stick to the side will throw hooking punches. And flicking the stick downwards will throw uppercut punches. As you flick the stick in different directions, the boxer will throw a variety of straights, overhand hooks, hooks, hooker cuts, and uppercuts. To throw any of these punches to the body, simply hold down the lean body punch modifier. If you're leaning forward, your punches will go to the body. If you're leaning backwards or to the side, your punches will go to the head. To add more power to your punches, hold down the heavy punch modifier. Any punch can be thrown heavy, including your straight punches. Heavy punches do more damage, but take more energy and are a little slower to reach the target. If punching with the right stick doesn't suit you, the face buttons can be used to throw basic straights, hooks, and uppercut punches also. Use the body punch modifier and heavy punch modifier with the face buttons the same way you would with the right stick. Stepping punches can be used to close the distance to your opponent with an attack. Pushing towards the opponent with the left stick and punching will automatically perform a stepping punch if the opponent is outside your punching range. Stepping punches also do a little more damage because of the increased body weight behind them, but they can be easy to see coming, defended, and possibly countered. Counterpunching is a very effective weapon in Fight Night Champion. Catching your opponent when they're most vulnerable means your punches do more damage. Use defensive techniques to avoid or deflect your opponent's attack and counter them before they recover. Blocking, leaning, weaving, and stepping can all be used to make your opponent miss and create an opening for a counterpunch. Everything a boxer does in the ring requires stamina. The stamina meter displays the boxer's current and maximum stamina level. The current stamina level is displayed in yellow. The maximum stamina level is displayed in black. Current stamina depletes and regenerates quickly, allowing a boxer to fight with optimum efficiency in short bursts. Maximum stamina depletes slowly and only regenerates between rounds. The amount of maximum stamina recovered between rounds is affected by the level of exertion in the previous round. Thanks for checking out this offensive tutorial. I hope you guys have fun throwing punches and bunches in Fight Night Champion.